This one was number two. Initially, I just let my hands paint whatever they wanted to. And this is what came of it.